All you big and burly men who roll the trucks along, better listen, you'll be thankful when you hear my song. You have really got it made if you're hauling goods any place on earth but those Haynesville woods. It's a stretch of road up north in Maine that's never, ever, ever seen a smile. If they buried all the truckers lost in them woods, there'd be a tombstone every mile. Count 'em off. There'd be a tombstone every mile.
Good luck among us.
When you're loaded with potatoes and you're headed down, you gotta drive the woods to get to Boston town. When it's winter up in Maine, better check it over twice. That Haynesville road is just a ribbon of ice. It's a stretch of road up north in Maine that's never, ever, ever seen a smile. If they buried all the truckers lost in them woods, there'd be a tombstone every mile. Count 'em off. There'd be a tombstone every mile. When you're talking to a trucker that's been hauling goods down that stretch of road in Maine they call the Haynesville Woods, he'll tell you that dying and going down below won't be half as bad as driving on that road of ice and snow. It's a stretch of road up north in Maine that's never, ever, ever seen a smile. If they buried all the truckers lost in them woods, there'd be a tombstone every mile. Count 'em off. There'd be a tombstone every mile.
Diesel smoke, Sally, that's my name. I've got diesel oil flowing through my veins. My joints are all hydraulic and just like an alcoholic. When a trucker says, let's go, I can't say no. Diesel smoke, Sally's only man. I'm the sexiest truck driver in the land. Took lessons from a brother, but I drive just like a mother. With a heavy load, I burn a ferry road.
Push the pedal on the floor. He's making 90 in that big old diesel truck. I can hear the names he's calling me above the engine's roar, and the words won't be found in Webster's book.
There's a diesel on my tail making 90 miles an hour. My reflection in my mirror is mighty pale. I can hear St. Peter calling. I can almost smell the flowers. Can this compact take the impact? There's a diesel on my tail.
Well, I'm huffing and a puffing as I try to make the grade, and I wish I had some pedals on this car. Then I'm slipping and a sliding and afraid to touch the brake, for this doodle bug could never stand the jar.
There's a diesel on my tail making 90 miles an hour. My reflection in my mirror is mighty pale. I can hear
take the impact. There's a diesel on my